Welcome back. Police in Suisun City are investigating two crimes in one. An ATM on Sunset Avenue was stolen overnight, and police said the thieves used a stolen semi-truck to crash into the machine and dislodge it. The truck, along with a forklift, were reported stolen by the city of Oakdale.